that we're going to see in a little bit, and there would be a feature film almost every evening for the guests. And those films would sometimes be movies that had never hit the theater screens yet, because some of the guests would be directors and heads of studios, producers of movies. Mr. Hearst produced movies, 172 of them in his lifetime. And so they would bring big reels of film to show those in the private theater. So guests would be waiting to watch that. But in the meantime, right after dinner, some of the guests would volunteer to entertain.